Hey guys, it's me. It's Alex. Today I'm gonna be doing a gameplay for your Crazy Taxi. Now I was supposed to do one for you guys, but I never got around to doing one because I've been so busy for the past since last month because I had problems with my internet. Plus I had work. And I had college too, so I was unable to do more, so I'm sorry if I haven't uploaded any videos for a while because I've got a job now at Barnett's of York in Collegiate 2 days a week. I've got college to think about, so yeah, that's basically, when I leave college, I just need to think about me getting more hours at work and, me doing more days. And, plus not only that, my internet's been going funny and all that since last month. So, yeah. And, I'm gonna do you a gameplay of Crazy Taxi because, I got this, last month, May 10th. On Saturday, I think, and I never got around to doing it, so I'm gonna do one for you guys so you know what it's like, because I know some of you out there will have heard of the game, some of you might not, but some of you who will have heard of it. So yeah, hope you enjoy the gameplay.
Hey, come on over, have some fun with Crazy Taxi.
Now I'm gonna do you, I'm gonna do arcade for you. I'm gonna play by 5 minutes for you because of the video and that.
Go ahead and pick
it up. I like to play as him. Basically, the game is just, I know you, James Penrose, I know you've played the game called Simpsons Road Rage, I know I have, but it's kind of like Simpsons Road Rage, like where you, pick up passengers and take them to certain destinations. It looks exactly like this, but except this one's a Crazy Taxi type game, where Simpsons Road Rage is a Simpsons character one. And that was made by the same people who did Simpsons Hit and Run. And yeah, this game does get hard as you do more stuff and that. Like more fares because of how long the journeys are, so you do have to memorise where you're going. Some of you out there know what this game is like, and I'm sure most of you have played it.
Oh,
You also have to memorize where shortcuts are. Sorry, I sneezed. So sorry about that. You also get money for dodging cars too. Seconds, not bad. I'm gonna make it. Mom! B rank, yes! And I got a trophy! That was just a gameplay for you of Crazy Taxi for you. I'll probably do more of these and hope you liked and subscribe to me, James Perros and Colin Kerwood, do both great videos and also great friends of mine. Also, I might be getting GTA Vice City next week, so I'll do gameplays of that, so have fun and bye.